Why the Queen Dislikes Kate Middleton. This will shock you. Kate Middleton is a good person, by most standards. But when you marry into royalty, the only judgment that matters is that of the Queen. Here are some things that Kate has done wrong along the way, that may or may not have irritated Her Highness. 1. She modeled in college. Yes, it was way back in college. But it is still too soon in Queen Elizabeth's mind. She might have had an issue with the see-through element here. Just a hunch. 2. That drunk night at the roller rink. During a charity fundraiser at a roller disco in South London, Kate got a little too influenced by liquid substances. After a few minutes, she was napping on the floor. Thanks to the Daily Mail for being present to capture these incredible photos. 3. That time she and Harry were out on the town. Before they were stuck home with their kids, the handsome couple was out for an evening of fun. Needless to say, Grandma Elizabeth wagged a finger at this. 4. Kate's spending habits. Papers reported Kate had spent around $1 million on a remodeling project for their countryside estate in England. According to Queen Elizabeth, this renovated home is wasteful and unnecessary. 5. Kate's elevated shoes. Also known as wedges, they are not the Queen's favorite shoe for her to wear. Apparently, she doesn't believe they are the proper attire for someone of royalty. 6. Caught in a vulnerable position on camera. While on a nude vacation, Kate was photographed in her lack of clothes. When a French magazine elected to post these to the world, Queen Elizabeth was less than thrilled. 7. Short skirts. England is usually cold, dark, and wet. So it makes perfect sense that Kate flaunts her legs like it's a hot California day. Yeah, Elizabeth doesn't see the practical application of short skirts in England either, or for other reasons. 8. Late night escapades. When Kate goes out with her sister, the outcome is always less than ideal. Case in point, I believe this picture tells us everything we need to know. 9. Kate's wedding dress. Yes, Queen Elizabeth took issue with Kate's wedding dress selection, thinking it wasn't conservative enough. 10. Evading her royal duties. During her 2014 pregnancy, Kate complained of morning sickness. But in the Queen's mind, this was merely an excuse to avoid fulfilling her royal obligations. Yikes. 11. Exposed back end. Regardless of whether Kate is at fault on this one, the Queen doesn't like it. Come on though, it's not Kate's fault that the wind plays games with her. 12. She chooses parties over work. Reportedly, Queen Elizabeth has revealed that she's not happy about Kate's lack of a career. According to her, Middleton prefers socialization over actual productivity. 13. She needs a haircut. Elizabeth feels that Kate's hair is way too long. She wanted her to cut off at least 4 inches of her hair. 14. Needs to wear dress weights. Queen Elizabeth has repeatedly ordered the Duchess to alter her wardrobe, or she will do it for her. Okay, it hasn't gone that far, but I'm sure she feels that way. 15. Hooks up her sister with a job. Being the Duchess not only benefits you, but also your close family. It is rumored that Kate's elevated status has helped her sister Pippa snag a job as an NBC lifestyle health correspondent, despite any experience. When you have access to Buckingham Palace, people tend to like you. 16. Kate tries to be like Diana. Princess Diana is still revered in the UK, and Kate knows this, says the Queen. In her mind, Kate tries to make not-so-subtle hints to their similarities. 17. Blaming Charles for their breakup. In 2007, Kate and William took a break. It was reported afterwards that she blamed his father, Charles, for causing the breakup. Naturally, the Queen took Charles' side. 18. Kate visited the Downton Abbey set. Visiting the set of her favorite TV show, because she can. The Queen wasn't thrilled with this overt display of super fandom. Does the Queen watch TV?